Hey guys, if you're over 40 and are concerned about your testosterone levels, we have a great episode. We're going to show you one of the primary exercises to increase your testosterone levels.
Blimey, you can smell the testosterone.
And we're going to show you guys a great superfood to increase your testosterone levels. It's going to be a great episode. On the bench press, what you guys want to know, heavy weight. You want to take it all the way down to your chest and fully extend. And really, studies have shown both your long-term and your short-term testosterone levels are increased when you do a heavy bench press. Shrugs. Who doesn't like a heavy shoulder shrug? This is one of our all-time personal favorites. Load up the weight, 225, 315. Grab the bar, narrow grip. Take your bar, extend your traps all the way up, flex back down. The excellent shoulder shrug. Great, great exercise to boost your natural testosterone levels. The military press. This is a great exercise to boost your natural testosterone levels. What you want to do here, guys, take the weight all the way down to the top of your chest. Push it straight up, extend the elbows. Do heavy sets. Do sets of 10. Great exercise. So that's an example of one heavy movement. It'll help boost your testosterone levels, both short and long term. So we're here today at Foreign Exchange in Westchester, Ohio. So we're gonna walk in here to meet Austin. This guy's the best mechanic around. There he is. What's going on, Austin?
Good morning, how are you?
Good, good to see you. Hey, Dr. Paul.
Hey, what's going on? Hey, this Austin, this guy is an amazing mechanic. He's fixed like probably too many of our cars in the past, haven't you?
You've owned a lot, yes,
yes,
absolutely.
Exactly, yeah. What's the, what do you think the number one problem with us is, the Baker Boys?
The simplest way to put it, I have problems.
In our cars, what's the worst problem?
I don't think there is.
There isn't a problem,
no.
Okay,
I think
okay.
You guys buy good product, good cars, good on all of it.
Good answer.
But you guys come on in. These are the two gentlemen that you guys have dealt with. We've got Ian and Andrew here.
What's going on, gentlemen?
And we'll come out here so we can talk to some of your patients.
Well, that's cool, baby.
Of course, you guys know Mark.
We do know Mark. What's up, Mark? Hey, Mark. You're going to be on the next episode of Accelerated Health.
I'm in the witness protection program.
Are you in the mafia?
Hey, Mark, real quick. Tell everybody when we first met how bad your back pain was, your leg pain, what you did for it before you came to see us. It's a good story. People want to hear this one.
About 2 years ago, I pulled a muscle in my back and I went to another chiropractor in the area, tried acupuncture with no results. I went and saw you guys. Within 3 months, my pain was gone and I haven't looked back since.
And another one.
That's awesome.
Definitely give these guys a try.
I absolutely referred these guys. You guys do great work.
Thank you.
Obviously it was important for his health and important for my business to send my people your way just because of the results in the timeline.
The smartest man alive!
Yeah, and that's a good point, Austin, because if Mark is down, he can't work.
That's correct.
You're down an employee, and you know how hard it is today in today's environment to even get people to show up for work.
Well, work today, yay or nay.
I even sent you when I did all the select baseball, was sending you my kids.
Absolutely.
My kids had a problem with something was going on. This is where you're going.
Hi, my name's Alfred D'Elia. At home, they call me Big Al, and I hit dingers.
Absolutely.
We need to have you in the next couple games. So.
Great point. Excellent. Hey, Mark, thanks for your testimonial. Yes. It's going to help other people. Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks, guys. Well, hello, YouTube family. Hope you guys are doing great. You know, one of the most common questions I get on diet is, how do you keep a lean body?
What is, would you say, your secret sauce? I don't know if you have any IP on this.
Well, this is one of my secrets. Nurse Shannon, come on over here. This is called an MCT oil. That stands for medium chain triglyceride. Now what you want to do is to keep your muscles and your metabolism high is you want to sprinkle about a tablespoon of the medium chain triglyceride on your food before you eat it. That usually helps if you add it before you eat it.
Damn, dude, that's tight.
Yeah, I like that.
And what I'm doing here is I'm putting a tablespoon of the MCT on this very low carbohydrate meal. And what that enables you to do is keep your caloric intake high and keep a lean body. And you will notice When you use a medium chain triglyceride, you'll get really vascular during your workouts.
This is kind of a muscle, right? Right here?
I guess so.
So you get your veins all pumped up, you'd be looking good and all jacked up. Guys, that's this week's tip.
Hey guys, this next testimonial is awesome. You have to stay tuned for this. It's gonna be really good.
Yeah.
Good morning, everybody. This is Dr. Baker, and I am here with one of my all-time favorite patients, Mary.
Pretty good news,
huh? Yeah.
Number one pick. Yeah.
So Mary, how long have you been a patient?
I think about 3 years.
Okay, and when we first met, let's start with the hip pain. How bad was your hip pain?
When I walked in here, I looked like I was about 90.
Help! I'm aging.
Because I was bent over, I could barely walk in, and I was told when I came in the door, we can help you. And you did help me, yes you did. Oh yes, oh yes.
Excellent.
It's awesome.
Yes! That's awesome!
And how is your hip now, Mary?
My hip is great.
Okay.
And even after running the snowblower last year, which I hurt it again a little bit, I was able to come for treatment, and it just takes a little time.
It does.
And patience.
I am convinced that people do not understand that it takes patience.
But if you will come and be, you know, diligent about coming to see you, which I love to do.
Thank you.
You get better, and I love it. I love it.
And most recently, we've helped Mary with her TMJ. That's called the temporomandibular joint.
So I didn't even know quite what it was, but I had pain up in my jaw. And one day when I tried to eat a sandwich, I literally could not open my mouth to eat the sandwich.
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch, Charlie!
So it opened my ear and up into my head so bad that it was affecting eating and everything and chewing. I thought something was wrong with my teeth at first, but I told Dr. Baker about it right away, and he knew exactly what to do, and we began treatment. Like I told you today when I came in, I've totally forgotten about it. It doesn't hurt.
Oh my God, what was I just gonna say?
It's every now and then I'll feel a slight, but I can open my mouth wide and eating is no problem. I would definitely recommend Baker Chiropractic, and I would say to you all, do not live in pain. You do not have to live in pain, because these doctors know what they're doing and they educate you on your body, and I love that part about chiropractic care.
Excellent.
And that I can trust someone, and I know that I can trust you.
I believe him, yo. I don't know why, but I do.
Thank you, Mary.
Because you've taken well taken care of me.
I appreciate it. Well, Mary, thank you so much for sharing your story. There's somebody out there that's gonna watch this. They're gonna have TMJ pain, back pain. They'll come see us, and they'll get better as a result.
That's awesome.
So thank you
so
much, Mary.
You're welcome.
Hey guys, I hope you liked this week's episode of Accelerated Health. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and comment on the videos. Let us know what you guys liked most about this week's video. And congratulations to Tiffany Grisham. She successfully guessed that you need 2.4 micrograms of B12 per day. Congratulations, Tiffany. We'll look forward to seeing you guys next week. Take care.